Nate Solomon, who wasn't even supposed to be on the team, injury replacement, had maybe the best goal of the first half.
Yeah, the old fake jump shot gets the whole Water Dogs defense to turn their head, and then he buries it.